Hi guys, welcome to Slick Hair TV. Today we got a very special visit from United Kingdom. We have Ash and Shane in the studio and it's going to be awesome. We'll cut Ash's hair and we'll style it Shane.
Shane.
Yeah, that's right. Shane. Let's go upstairs. Now we're in Slick Hair Studio in Denmark. How do you like it?
Yeah, it's cool.
It's great. It's
cool.
Yeah, really nice to be here.
You've not been here before?
No, yeah. Just seen it in the videos. We're really excited to come and visit you guys.
Is it like you expected?
It's much bigger.
Much bigger?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Ash, what do you have of expectations for today's hairstyle?
Well, my current hairstyle is a quiff at the top with sides, short sides on the back. And I'm looking to kind of reinvent that style and see what you guys can do here and how to improve that and offer me some advice.
That's great.
Yeah.
What have you said?
I mean, I've watched the Slick Hair videos for a long time now.
Yeah.
I got some inspiration from some of the David Beckham videos.
Awesome.
But also the short sides to keep it sharp on the sides.
Yeah. Cool. And Tina, today, what are we gonna do?
Okay, we're gonna sharpen up this hairstyle because it's very short. So I'm just gonna turn you around here. It's a little bit too short here. So I'm gonna keep the length here and I'm gonna just shorten it down here. And over here, I'm gonna take a lot of the sides and the back, and I'm gonna keep the length on the top and maybe just thin a little bit on the back.
Ooh, let's do it. Stay tuned.
Recommend the Silver Fox because you know when you have black hair it dries out really fast.
Okay.
And the Silver Fox has a little bit of shine, so it gives, you know, like it gives the hair like a natural shine.
So a question I really have wanted to ask Ash, how do you find us on YouTube?
Okay, so I was recommended your YouTube channel because I was looking for a new inspiration. So I was browsing through videos and someone told me about your videos. And what I like about them is like the new ideas and stuff that they offer to hair rather than the standard hairstyles. And actually how to go about them rather than just telling you this is a hairstyle, because that's the hardest bit, how to do it and how to style it yourself. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Another question. What is your favorite hairstyle at the moment? If you should mention one or two celebrities?
I got inspiration for my original quiff from Zayn Malik. I quite liked it. It stood out from the rest of the normal short hairstyles or the very long one. It was a bit of both, and I quite liked the mix. Yeah.
And I also know that a lot of our viewers like their Zayn Malik hairstyle. Yeah. We have done quite a few hair tutorials of that hairstyle as well. So how is it to watch your brother getting a new hairstyle?
Yeah, really cool. It's really good to be here.
It looks really cool. It looks good.
That's great. He got a lot of hair cut off.
Yeah, all over his face.
Supposed to feel. They wanna say they hate, but they know it's cap. I ain't play no games, I just do, that's fact. And I don't feel no shame, it's a mood you lack. I go crazy, nah, but I ain't lazy. Track after track, I work on the shit daily. Pass me the jack, right as fuel, got me hazy. About to unpack all these shit I've been chasing. I've got visions in my head, like memories after death. To be a legend instead of something you can forget. I'm living up every breath, I'd rather leave than be led. I'll fill the seats as I spread with every word that I've said.
So guys, it was so nice to having you here in Slick Hair Studio. How was the first time here?
Yeah, it was amazing. Great experience.
Yeah, it was really good. Everyone was really nice, and thank you, Gina, for really, really good haircuts. Yeah, really enjoyed it.
It was a pleasure.
Yeah. I think you guys look super sharp, and now you're heading to Copenhagen?
Yeah, Copenhagen for 2 days now.
To show it off, yeah.
You rock Copenhagen now.
Yeah.
That's perfect. Yes. Thank you for watching this episode of Slick Hair TV, and of course, remember to
subscribe
for more awesome videos by Slick Hair TV, and remember to follow our new Instagram account, Slick Hair TV Official. And Tina,
leave a comment.
Leave a comment on the comment section and let us know what you think about the hairstyles.
That's right. See you guys.